Pero I just wanna move forward, ano, Sir Ernest, yung tukol dun sa, well, mga analysts na nagsasabi nito since last night hanggang kaninang umaga na merong parang backlash. Pero sa inyo pong kampo, meron ba kayong nadama na backlash because of what happened yesterday?
Well, ako personally, oo, kasi I was assistant secretary for Pinoy, no? So yung aking crowd, yung aking mga kaibigan, they're coming from that camp, no?
Okay.
So ako, I had that backlash personally, but generally, no. Ang nagalit lang naman at nag-react are the supporters of Vice President Robredo. So sila yung mga galit na galit. In fact, ito, let me take this to, ano, no, to point, no? They made it a gender issue. When there's yung wala namang gender issue, sinasabi na porque babae, pinagtulungan. Pangalawa, mayroon pang Team Orbos na you attack someone who cannot defend herself. Ano ba siya, an able politician? 9 years na siya in politics. She was the wife of the former mayor, Jesse Robredo, Secretary Jesse Robredo. She's been in politics for quite some time. So she knows how things are done, how things are. So hindi naman siya incapable, no, na para sila mismo, ako, ginawa nilang gender issue, sila naging sexist kasi para minaliit nila ang kakayahan ng babae. They had set back woman empowerment by 3 generations by doing that. Pangalawa, they're saying na pro BBM yung tatlo dahil nga they attack the second one, why not attack the first one? Ako, mali pa rin, ano? In fact, naglabasan pa sila ng isang picture na magkasama si Mayor Scott, si Marcos, at parang sinasabi na put one and one together, no? Una-una, kami naging consistent kami na in asking for Marcos Jr. to pay his estate taxes. Yung Action Demokratiko, si Mayor Scott, ang unang naggawa na gawing campaign issue ito. Dahil talaga naman dapat campaign issue ito. It goes to the character of the front runner. Kung hindi niya siya kaya magbayad ng buwis, no? Paano pa pag naging pangulo siya kung kaya niya abusuhin ang mga batas natin na nagkaroon na ng final Supreme Court ruling yan. 1997 pa. And yet, nahayaan nila, dinidribble nila, kung manalo, goodbye na yan, pera na yan.